Hi everyone, and welcome to the iPhoneTricks.org YouTube channel. In today's episode, I'll show you how to use the app library in iOS 14. So let's dive right into it. First, let's see how to access it. The app library is available at the end of the home screen pages. So we have to swipe left all the way until we reach the app library. Here, we have all apps available in one page layout. We have two highlighted categories called Suggestions and Recently Added. The Suggestions contain the apps that you use most often, while the Recently Added one brings up the apps that you added recently on your iPhone. There are other predefined categories that are created automatically by iOS 14, like social, productivity, creativity, utilities, other. If you can't get a quick glance of the app that you are looking for, you can access the quick search available at the top of the page. Just tap on it and you have a list of all the apps available on your iPhone ordered alphabetically. You can scroll to the app in question or tap on the app library search, type for an app, options that are available on the home screen are also applied in the app library. For example, if you tap an app icon, you will open the app. If you long press an app icon, you bring up the quick actions menu. And if you long press and hold anywhere on the screen, you bring up the edit menu. You can drag and drop an app from the app library to the home screen. And vice versa, you can drag and drop an app from the home screen to the app library. If you tap an app bundle, it opens up. If you want to gain faster access to the app library, there is an iOS 14 trick which you can apply, which allows you to hide home screen app pages. So you have to long press anywhere on the home screen to bring up the edit mode. Next, tap on the pagination dots and uncheck the pages that you want to hide. Hit done and you have a single home screen app page left. Now you will need a single swipe left to bring up the app library. But if I tap on settings, scroll for home screen and enable the show in app library option, I have the app badges available in the app library too. This is how to use the app library in iOS 14. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't hesitate to give us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for more tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.